5:06 this morning in Youngstown, City Council will be asked to spend more money to address a mattress dumping problem in the city. Council's Finance Committee discussed the extra money during a meeting on Monday. An additional $25,000 is needed to pay a private contractor to pick up the mattresses around the city. The problem got out of hand this past spring when sanitation workers were told only to pick up cans and bags on garbage day because of COVID-19.